Hey guys, this is my third time recording this, but yeah, I'm gonna give you guys a head-to-toe outfit later, but anyways, I'm all dressed now and I'm ready to head out. So yeah, Lade, please just come into the frame so you can see. So this is Lade. I hope she's showing because I can't see what I'm recording.
I hope so.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sarah, aka Princess Audu, and today I'm gonna be taking you guys along the Lagos Fashion Week. This fashion show is my first and also my first time in Lagos, and I'm going with my blogger friend Lade of Lade's Blog. So a bit of a look at my outfit for day one. I am wearing a thrifted suit with a snake print turtleneck top underneath and yellow purse for a pop of color and these Bew feet made in Nigeria white mules. I also paired my white shades, but they're not seen in this video.
Either way, I personally feel like Vanessa is definitely
kind of weird traffic. Yeah, so I've seen the traffic, but it's not so bad. I'm sure we're gonna get there in time to get good pictures from fashion. So we had to drop and walk because there's traffic and we're approaching our destination. I realized that I haven't actually eaten since morning, save for the breakfast I had, which was yam and stew. So basically I just had like plantain chips. So fingers crossed, guys, because I spent a lot of money to get here and it can't waste, you know what I'm saying? So let's just keep watching it. This is day two of Lagos Fashion Week. We are off headed. We're not as early as yesterday, but I think we still have enough time to get there. So for day three, I'm wearing this thrifted blazer dress styled as a jacket over this pair of zebra print trousers, which was supposed to be part of a suit, but I just love how everything worked out together and y'all loved it too. We are headed there now, but we're stuck in traffic, okay? We're thanking God that the sun was good. We're gonna have sun to shoot and then look at what we have now. So yeah, getting a taste of Lagos traffic. It's annoying.
Oh,
For the final day, all emphasis was on this stunning Made in Nigeria top. I love it because of the sleeves, and I just wanted to keep everything simple and basic, thus the minimalist attire here.
We are live at Lagos Fashion Week day four. This is the final day, but this is day three of Streetstyle, so let me take you guys around.
Gokelechi was at work shooting a fabulous guest, and as you can see from the video, day three and four had an amazing turnout compared to the first day. So it was really good. There were a lot of more street style looks, more fashionable people, and more people who actually came on time for the event. And that's probably because it was a weekend. So yeah, Saturday and Friday had the best turnout yet. And this stunning lady dressed in this Ashoke kind of vibe was one of my best dressed. I mean, she killed it. She killed it. TV. I believe it's like an online kind of media handle, and I'll be discussing Lagos Fashion Week. So yeah, I may take you guys along if I get someone to cover this.
I am done. I got some strangers to take my pictures, which are going to be up very shortly. You can see my full look. So you might as well be following me on Instagram. What are you waiting for? Come on now.
So that's it, guys. I'm just going to go ahead and end the video. It's raining now, but thank you guys so much for watching my vlog. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.